गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू यूर इंग्लिश स्कूल। दिस इज योर क्लास फोर्थ एनसीईआरटी ईवीएस बुक लुकिंग अराउंड एंड टुडे वी विल रीड द चैप्टर नंबर 12। द चैप्टर्स नेम इज चेंजिंग टाइम्स। सो बिफोर स्टार्टिंग द चैप्टर लेट्स नो समथिंग अबाउट द चैप्टर। इन दिस चैप्टर देयर इज अ मैन हुज नेम इज चेतन दास। दैट मैन इज टेलिंग द इवेंट अबाउट हिज olden days, means when he was a child, when our country was not free and we were under the British government in the year 1947, and our freedom fighters were fighting for the freedom of our country. He's telling that in those days he was a teacher and teaches the children like you. Nowadays he's spending his time writing about those days, and he wants to tell you something about those days, about his olden days, some events about his olden days. So let's start the chapter. My name is Chetan Das. Many years ago I used to teach children like you. These days I spend my time by writing about the days when I was young. I would love to share some of these with you. Now he is going to tell you about the events of his childhood. A big move. I remember the time when I was 9 years old. It must have been over 60 years ago. Then what was when we lived? That was when we lived in Dera Ghazi Khan. Today this place is in Pakistan. At that time there were a lot of problems all around us. I could not understand what was happening. One day Baba told us, means his father told him that we had to leave our village and move to another place. I was sad to leave my house and my village. That was where I had all my friends, all of us, Baba, Amma, my younger brother and sister, and I took a train to come here near Delhi. Like us, many people from our area also moved. People were saying that our country was being divided into two, India and Pakistan. Many people from India went to Pakistan, just like we moved to India. For some time we all stayed in a camp. We lived in big tents that were put in a huge ground. So he is telling that when he was a child, there was so much problem in their lives, because in those days, at that time, Pakistan and Bangladesh were also a part of our country. But after independence in 1947, our country got divided into three parts, that were India, Pakistan and Bangladesh, and all had become one separate country. But because of this, many peoples had to move from India to Pakistan and from Pakistan to India. Chetan Das is telling that he was also one of them. Now he is telling about his new home. A new home. One day Baba told us that we had been given some land in Sohna village. He said that we could build our house there. I was very happy. Baba and Amma worked hard to make the house. We children also helped. Baba dug the soil and we quickly filled the pans and passed them on to Amma. Gudiya and Amma mixed husk in it. Baba put up the walls. Do you know the meaning of husk? The dry outside layer of nuts, fruits or seeds, and especially the layer of the outer layer of gram and rice, that is called husk. And when it is mixed with the soil, the substance become very strong. That is why the wall also become strong when it is used to build the wall. We brought cow dung from nearby houses. Amma mixed it with the mud. She coated the floor with this mixture, just like she used to do in our old house. Amma used to say that this would keep the insects away. She say, her mother said that when we mixed the cow dung with the mud to make the floor, then the insects, it would keep the insects away from the house. Then it was the turn for the roof to be made. Baba made a frame by joining strips of wood and fixed it on the floor walls, on the four walls. We put branches of neem and kika trees on the frame so that termites would not harm the wood. Termites are the insects that eat the wood. Amma put old gunny bag on this and covered them with mud. Most of the houses around our house were made like ours. A few were different, but I liked my house the best. It was just like our old house.